Luckily she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. That's the case, lab woman. Coca-Cola, she said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. Oh, what else could I do? I said, oh, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So I started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, now, you're so funny. I said, yeah. I can't say no else is smarter than it. Are you sure you wanna live like common people? You wanna do whatever common people do? Wanna sleep with common people? You wanna sleep with common people like me? She didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand. Rented flats above a shop. Could your hand
forget this, it's brilliant.